Yeah, he's done a nice job in limited duty. And he sits next to Tracy McGrady. Your old player.
That's a Hall of Fame player. Tracy McGrady. I know whatever social media that's called is going to blow up and say he's not. He is. I'm happy for him. That he's with a superior organization and has had the chance. As Ginobili hits splitter on the roll, he has a chance to put that never out of the first round behind him, because it was garbage when he was the best player. He was the best player in Orlando. He loses to Detroit in their championship run, and the lineup he was playing with in Orlando, how they got up 3-1 and ended up losing 4-3. Incredible. I mean, he was, and for us, game seven, everyone says, oh, he didn't get out of the first round. Against Utah, my last game before I got fired, 29 points, 13 rebounds, 12 assists.
Always put up great, great numbers.
Hall of Famer. I want to add an exclamation point to that.
Right now, he's an insurance policy. That's what Greg Popovich called him before the playoffs. Said, I can't guarantee you're going to play. You might play, you might not. Are you okay with that? Not easy for a former star player to accept, but McGrady did, and he says it's been an amazing experience. And the crazy thing, he's only 34, but all his knee problems,
right.
He can never be the player that he was.
It started with back, then it was knee, and he's been in for 16 years. And people forget he came in as a defender when he came in with Toronto.
Came in the same draft as Tim Duncan. Now he's his teammate.